over on ITV in about 15 minutes or so. Gudrun Ura, aka Supergran, will be hosting this afternoon's rendition of Children's ITV. Here on Channel 4 at 4:30 this afternoon, there will be another in the series of Isaura the Slave Girl. But to take us up to that, Robert Dougal will be on hand in a couple of minutes with Years Ahead. So to take us up to him, we're going to play you some music reminiscent of the fact that tomorrow is, of course, BE Day.
Thank you. Same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of their squeaky horns was music to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. No matter how they change her, I'll remember her that way. Thank you.
My mama done told me when I was in Nepan. My mama done told me, son, a woman will sweet talk and give you the big eye. But when that sweet talking's done, a woman's a two-faced, a worrisome thing who leave you to sing the blues in the night. Now the rains are falling, hear that train a calling. Ooh-wee, oh, ooh-wee. Hear that lonesome whistle blowing across the trestle. Clacker echoing back the blues in the night. Big town, yes, I've heard me some big talk, but there is one thing I know, a woman's a two-faced, a worrisome thing who leave you to sing the blues in the night. There's blues in the night.
There's blues. Thank you. 40 years on from VE Day, the Queen is coming here to Westminster Abbey with its tomb of the unknown warrior, the memorial to Sir Winston Churchill, the RAF chapel with the Battle of Britain window, the roll of honour of the commandos in St George's Chapel, and the roll of honour of HMS Barham. We'll also be covering from Moscow, Berlin, Paris, President Reagan at Strasbourg, and frontline memories of the day the guns stopped all over Europe. That's VE Day tomorrow from 10:30.
And that, of course, is on ITV.
Well, now, here on 4 Years Ahead, introduced as usual by Robert Dougal.